Now let's move to review two. Review two， 我们现在要开始要来复习了。Review two on page 68页。好。Listen and read. 首先呢，先请你听一下这个小短文。好，哎，你们看这个小短文是什么呢？你觉得是什么呢？哦，一个小朋友在那边写，感觉好像是日记。好，那日记呢的开头是什么？老师的电脑那个的 Betty's Day. Okay, the girl is Betty. Betty's Day, Betty 的一天。好，那我们先请你听一次课文。
It's Monday today. I have to take my brothers and sisters to school. Hurry up! Time to go! Uh-oh!Whose workbook is that on the table? Oh, that's Nina's Chinese workbook. She has Chinese class today. Whose cap is this? It's Peter's cap. He has PE class today. Whose socks are those on the chair? Ah, they're Billy's socks. He has PE class today too.Whose umbrella is that under the bed? It's Amy's umbrella. She has a field trip today. Now we can go.
Okay, 好，请听老师讲解。那这个呢 ，Betty's Day 呢，这个日记的内容啊，它会用到我们的 Unit 3的句型，还有 Unit 4的句型跟单词。好，那我们来看哦。
It's Monday today.
简单 ，Monday. What is Monday? 星期一，哈。今天星期一。
I have to take my brothers and sisters to school.
I have to. 这两个字一起看 ，have to 就是必须，哈。Take my brothers and sister to school. Take 谁？带谁去学校 ？Take my brothers and sisters。哦，这个 brothers and sisters 都是复数哎，可见他的这个兄弟姐妹好像蛮多的哈。
Hurry up!
What is hurry up? 快一点啊
！Time to go!
Time to go. Time to go. Time for school. 该走了啊，时间到了，该出发了。
Uh-oh!
哎，要出发了，又发生什么事情呢
？Whose workbook is that on the table?
开始问，哦，兄弟姐妹这么多，那是不是东西都乱丢啊？是不是都忘东忘西啊？该带的东西都没带去学校呢？开始问 ，Whose workbook is that on the table? 哦，所以小朋友你看哦，我们之前都学 Whose workbook is that 就这样而已，可是他现在在多一个地方，更。明确的表示说那个东西放哪里 ？On the table， 放在桌子上。On the table， 这个是在桌子上，没有抽屉的那种桌子叫做 table。好，四年级学的。
Oh, that's Nina's Chinese workbook.
Oh, that's Nina's Chinese workbook. Nina 的 Chinese workbook， 这个国语习作。
She has Chinese class today.
好，这是Unit 3的句型。She has Chinese class. 她有国语课哦。好，今天有国语课哦。哇，那这样子不带不行啦。
Whose cap is this?
好 ，Whose cap is this? 没问题。
It's Peter's cap.
Peter 的。
He has PE class today.
Okay, he has PE class. 体育课。 哈，那所以他们体育课都会戴这个 cap， 哈，这个棒球帽啊，鸭舌帽。
Whose socks are those on the chair？
好 ，whose socks are those？ 好 ，socks 是复数，所以是用 are， those 那些，好，那些是谁的短袜？On the chair， 好，这是四年级学的。On the chair， 在椅子上。
They're Billy's socks.
They're Billy's socks.
He has PE class today too.
Too， 他也有，好，也有这个 PE class. Too， 也。
Whose umbrella is that under the bed?
Whose umbrella is that?Under the bed, under the bed. 好，四年级学的 under. What is under? 在下面，对 ，under the bed， 在床下面。好，所以你看，我们以前学过的你也不能忘哈，这都是四年级学的。
It's Amy's umbrella.
It's Amy's umbrella. 没问题。
She has a field trip today.
All right, she has a.Field trip 这两个字一起看，校外教学叫做 field trip， 两个字一起看哈。哦，他今天有这个 field trip， so she has bring her umbrella。哦，要去校外教学要带雨伞。
Now we can go。
哦，好辛苦的姐姐哦。哦，发现了一堆东西要带。Now we can go。All right。哦。那现在呢？这篇小短文的句型跟单字大家应该都没问题。然后它比较麻烦，就是说它很多人嘛，很多人名，对不对？那现在请小朋友呢 ，Let's move to page 69，第九页。Okay, read and write。好，请小朋友呢来，你来写写看啊，每一个格子呢要。填哪个单字？那你当然是可以回去看刚刚的小短文，好，写了答案之后呢，老师好也是一样哈，另外要求你把这四题的答案句从隔壁的小短文划线画出来。好，请将老师的影片按暂停，开始写。Are you done? 完成了吗？ Let's check the answer. Number one, Nina has class today. Chinese class. 国语课，没错吧？好，答案句在哪里？She has Chinese class today. 那这个 she 呢，当然就是指前面这句话的 Lina。好，所以这是第一题的。Number two, there is a 什么 on the table? Workbook. 好，在哪里呢？哦，其实就是这一句，对不对 ？Whose workbook is that on the table？ 先把这个擦掉，因为它有给你 on the table 这个讯息哈。So this is number two. Whose workbook is that on the table？ Number three, Billy's 什么 are on the chair. Socks.然后答案就在这里。哎，这感觉要画两句了哈。Whose socks are those on the chair? 哈 ，They're Billy's socks。哦，要两句，为什么？因为第一句呢是给你这个位置的讯息 ，on the chair。然后第二句是给你 Billy's， 好，这两个讯息，然后刚好完成 number three 的这句话。Number four, Amy's umbrella is. 哦，这是这个四年级学的。哦，这个描述地方，描述东西在什么确切的位置地方的。Under Amy's umbrella is under the bed. 哦，那在哪里呢？它在这里。Whose umbrella？Is that under the bed? 它是这个问句给你这个讯息。哦，然后呢 ，Is Amy's umbrella? 好，所以呢，这个答案可能都要画两句哦。好，因为它每一句都给你一些讯息啊，像这一句是给你的讯息是 under the bed， 那第二句给你的讯息是 Amy 的。Right？ 请问你写对了吗？好，如果错的话呢，请小朋友订正，然后再把刚刚的那个小短文都再看一次，好，再多看一次，把答案句一定要把答案句找出来。好 ，Let's move to Part D， 第大题。Look and the match 啊，这个简单，他就是把呢，他这四个兄弟姐妹的东西呢做一个 match 就是连连看，好，这个简单。好，请小朋友开始做。请你把我的影片先按暂停。OK， 完成了吗 ？It's very easy, right? Now let's check the answer. 好，每个东西都来看啊。这个 workbook， Chinese workbook， Nina's is Nina's.Right, and whose cap is this? Peter, right? And whose socks are these? 这个是谁？这些是谁的 socks? They're Billy's socks, right? And backpack, 没有。我们这个短文里面没有讲到 backpack， 不要管它。And umbrella， whose umbrella is this？ It's Amy's umbrella。好，有没有都答对了呢？答错的小朋友，请你订正，然后呢，再去这个小短文中把这个答案句看清楚。